Ladies and gentlemen, please rise and remove your hats. Performing our national anthem tonight is Matthew Ferrugia, son of FDNY firefighter Joseph Ferrugia, who made the ultimate sacrifice in the service of our city on January 31st, 2021.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fights, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
Thank you to Matthew Ferrugia, singing today in honor of his father and all of our fallen heroes.